This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There's a matter-of-fact statement that's been around for years that people have expressed to others who complain about something in their lives. This matter-of-fact statement is, if you don't like it, then change it. Or if you don't like the way things are, then change them. Of course, most people that are on the receiving end of that statement don't change. There's a reason for this. The reason is because what created what is going on in their lives is as a result of the thinking and consciousness of the personal ego level of their mind. To make a change in one's life that's for real, a person has to change their thinking and consciousness. You can struggle to try to do this through all types of self-help courses, but the main way to do it is spiritually. And this can be done by giving up the old personal ego way of mind and do this daily. Give it up to the all-knowing, all-aware, God level of consciousness in the innermost level of your mind. And by connecting with it each day through meditation, direct it into this innermost level to God's presence. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here within myself, let me recognize that if there is something that is troubling me in my life, then let me change it. If I feel that I don't have the power to change it, that simply means that I'm struggling on the very level of consciousness that created it. Therefore, I have to get rid of that state of consciousness. The easiest way to do this is to turn it over to a more powerful way of consciousness and awareness. The most powerful being, the presence of the universe, universal consciousness, or the mind of God at the innermost center of consciousness within myself. And so daily I make it a practice to turn over, to give up my personal ego and its will to universal mind, God's spirit here within me, to let it take over the surface level of my consciousness, my awareness, my thinking, to direct the course of my life, to make those changes that are within my grasp to have changed if that grasp reaches within myself to the power that created the entire universe, the presence of God within me. And each day I take time to connect with that presence by meditating on God as being in the innermost center of my mind. Doing this daily, I find the great power that created the universe within me to effectively make the changes in my life that I wish to see. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.